So scientists are getting inspiration from how plants move to design prosthetic hands. One thing you may have noticed about plants is they don't have muscles. They use other methods to move around. They also don't have brains, so plant movement is triggered by an outside stimulus, like gravity or light or touch. But understanding how this works and using some modern engineering, we can create even better machines. For example, the carnivorous Cape sundew plant has tentacles on their leaves, and there's a sticky fluid at the tip of each tentacle, and when an insect lands on the leaf, it gets stuck, and the whole leaf just sort of curls over it, trapping the bug. Researchers worked out the full mechanics and biochemistry of this specialized movement, and found that when an insect touches the tentacle, the plant increases the amount of pressure inside its cells, and that changes the size of different cells in the tentacle, causing the curling motion. And that can be useful for soft robotics, like helping the fingers of a prosthetic hand curl to grab soft or fragile objects, like glasses or plates or plants.